global developments are still highly volatile, and we are affected by this volatility. What is important is that we have the strength and resilience to ride it out. Of course, we're going to be affected. And from time to time, we do see the ringgit recover, and then there are other developments like in China, in the Middle East, in the United States, all of it affecting many countries around the world. And we are among those countries that are affected by these kind of developments. So this is likely to persist for some time to come. And therefore, we must be able to have the resilience to ride out this period. We are not facing any pressure. Our interest rates right now are described as being accommodative. That means it is supporting economic activity. And we are still seeing steady growth of credit. That means it has not hampered borrowing from the financial system to support businesses, especially for SMEs. This is experiencing quite rapid double-digit growth, which is good. Of course, the outlook is challenging, but we still say that the growth will be in the region of 4 to 5%, 4.5 to 5%. That is the range.